Canadians have possession. Collision at center ice. And it's Laine getting back up. First, he and Radulov. But Laine seemed to be the guy who got the worst of that bump at center ice. At the speed of the game today, wonder if there aren't many more collisions. There's the siren ending this period. Laine was slow getting to the Winnipeg bench. We're going to show that again for you, our great truck and the guys aboard today.
He's going, yeah, I'm okay. He's had the concussion, which they really want to make sure they have a look at him. But Radulov and him are just not paying attention to where they are and more where the puck is. And as they're both looking where the puck is, they have a collision. And Radulov got up right away and went over to see if he was okay and gave him a tap. You don't want to lose that kid now.